volunteering for the Salvation Army has been kind of an eye-opening experience. I wasn't sure what to expect at first, whether I would even enjoy it. I kind of gave myself a ultimatum. I was like, if I don't enjoy this, I'll just quit. And then, you know, even from my first day, the first meeting I had with the volunteer coordinator, he was really welcoming. There were so many different opportunities for me to choose from. I had no idea that there was so much going on with the Salvation Army. And, you know, when I did that first kind of shift volunteering, I had a lot of fun and I was kind of hooked. And now I look forward to the shift that I do every week volunteering. And I'm so glad that I decided to make that kind of jump into the unknown and try something new, because it's been really energizing and it's been, you know, it's not tiring volunteering. I feel like it kind of starts my day. I do it in the morning and it sets the tone for the day, and I always have a good day on my volunteering days.